Hello everyone, today is going to be epic because I have a box, and in this box is a brand new Cake electric motocross bike. So you're going to open this thing up and see what wonders have been sent to me. I'm well excited. With assistance, lift and remove. Don't need any assistance. I'm so excited that that will be enough. Oh my God, look. Oh, it's got, oh yeah, look, it's got proper tyres this time. So you can fully shred hard off-road. Let's get it all unpacked and built up then. See what it fully looks like. This is just too, like, so many days this year are just like equal to Christmas. So exciting and fun. Now, these bikes come so well packaged that we actually don't need to fit too much to then already get shreddying. So we just got to put on the stem here. Now we can put on these bars. Now time to get the levers in position. Yeah, there we go. Wind these in. There we go, the foot pegs are ready to be stood on. It's now time to get that front wheel put on. Let's get it on this stand. There we go. Now we can put the front wheel on. Ooh. Come on. Right. Is there any battery out of the box? Ah, the battery, like, it works, but it's a low battery mode. So we're just going to quickly put them side by side with the old one so you can see the difference. And I'll get this charged up so we can rip it hard. So, boom. There's the other Cake. What a squad. But that black one looks so good. Like, the tyres are obviously way grippier, and just the black bodywork and stuff just makes that look so cool. Right, I can't wait any longer. I'm gonna get it charged and we're gonna get out of here, so let's go. We're now out in the woods with this absolute beast, and it looks even better now it's in its natural habitat. That is so, so sick. So we've come to this sort of local moto trial sort of mess around zone. And last time we were here on the other Cake, the grip wasn't so good with them trail tires, but now we got more grip on here. So I'm gonna just start things off with a little drop down there, and then, oh, it's not on. That would help if it was on. And a drop down there, and then we can come up, seeing how much grip it has got, and then just like pure excitement and fun and epicness. Easy, see? Well, didn't know where I was going then. What we're gonna do now is a blast through this woods. It's basically a trail, especially for this, because obviously you don't have to pedal, you just throttle it. So I'm gonna start up there and just blast through. We'll cut some clips together. Pure dreams. Technical tighty. Into our old little track. god, that is so good. This thing's insane. Like, they've changed the suspension so it's way stiffer, which I can notice. It's amazing. Obviously, we've got different tyres on there now, which have got more grip and a different rim, I believe, that I'll be able to put on different motocross tyres when they slowly start wearing out. So I'm mega stoked on that. The whole bike is basically the same as the last one, but with them few little adjustments, it's feeling super dreamy. If you don't already know about the Cake, it's got a back brake here and a front brake, and it's definitely lighter than motocross bike. So for a mountain biker like me, this is feeling like a perfect mix between bikes and motocross bikes. And it is just, oh, it's so fun, as you've seen there. You can just blast around, you don't annoy anyone, there's no noise. Amazing. Let's get out of here and see what other fun stuff we can do on this new beast. We've come out of the woods now, and I just want to do a little wheelie test on this thing. The brakes are fully bedded in now, so we can get it proper vertical. I'll start down there and see how far I can go. Here we go, ultimate wheelie. First time on this bike. So sick. Oh, that's well good. The front wheel just slowly stops spinning then, and when the front wheel stops, it like becomes really hard to continue wheeling for some reason. Let me try and get one of them good circle ones. Oh my god, that feels so good. Epic. This thing's so fun. It is now the next day. The sun is shining and the fun levels are increasing rapidly the more I look at this new spot that I've just found. This is like a road that's closed off, and it has been for so long that it's all slidey and just dreamy. So I'm gonna start down there and just do like drifts the whole way up. I'm just so excited. It's perfect for it. It just gets so obscenely fast so quick. Oh my god, it's a proper donut zone down here. You can fully Tokyo drift it over there. We're now up at the Tokyo drift zone. See, like, it opens up into a wide sort of bit of concrete here, so I can slide in and try and get a full drift out, like literally loving life so hard. Initiate drift. Power. No. Oh. Oh my god, that was so close. Oops. Sideways action. Yes, I'll take that Ken Blocketh driftage. In for another, just behind you, look. The reason we actually came down here is because there's a new woods to explore in here. So we're gonna actually go and have a little look. And before I forget, all of my merch is now back in stock. We're still waiting on the pill grips, but hoodies, t-shirts and stuff like that is available now. So if you're interested, links up here somewhere or in the description. Let's get into these woods and have some fun. Right, we've just come into the woods. The first thing we found is a woodland stair set of doom. Look, you might not even be able to see it there because it's almost camoed, but I'm gonna come down there and fire this corner, which is gonna become a berm. So I'm actually just gonna try and get up there on this thing. Right, that'll do. Now I'm gonna come down and smash that berm. Here we go. Oh. Steer with the rear. After a quick few spin arounds, I've made pretty deep berm there. I'm about to smash so vigorously. Let's do it in slow-mo, Lewi. That slow-mo looked pretty sick, considering this spot isn't that great, just purely because the mud is super strange here. It's just digging into the tyres and making it like really hard to get traction. So we're now going to find a new spot where Louis's going to show us the excitement that you can have on such a machine. Let's get out of here.
Found this urban motocross spot here with this huge sandy berm behind me, so going to try and moto it. Pretty fun little spot we just found here, but let's go and find something else to ride.
We've now come to an old track, but I'm on a new bike. This is a local pit bike track. I'm gonna smash a lap on it and just have the most fun ever possible. Let's get into it. We've only got one bar of battery left, so I'm in the second speed mode. Here we go. Dropping. God, it's so fast. That is insane. That's the best. Wow. Well, as we've still got battery left, it's your go, Lewi, to smash a lap of this little track. Get it.
Dropping.
Angly thorns there.
That's well sick. Since we've got a bar left though, why don't you do a really long wheelie along this straight?
Ooh, all right. All right, Lewi, here's an epic slow-mo wheelie through that sun. What an epic finale that was for this first ride of my fresh cake. The wheelie was a proper dream. Stoked that little sunset going on in the background. What a lovely day. This thing is such a perfect machine, though. It is basically a mountain bike motocross bike, and I couldn't ask for anything more fun. So thank you very much to Cake for hooking me up with this machine. But unfortunately, that is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. That'd be awesome if you leave some comments. And if you're sick, please subscribe. See you in the next one.